Remembers that two ingredient ice cream that went super viral like 2 summers ago. No, it doesn't taste exactly like ice cream, but it's pretty dang close. Mix together frozen blueberries and your choice of milk, and you get this super cool slushy like texture.